This is a bottle with two different clear liquids in it. One that's above these white beads and one that's below the blue beads. The white beads have a slightly lower density than the blue beads, and the liquid that's on the top has a lower density than the liquid on the bottom, mass density we're talking about here. So in terms of mass density, the lowest is the liquid on the top, the next lowest is the white beads themselves, then the next is the blue, and then the next is this liquid on the bottom. The highest density liquid will always seek the lowest spot, and that will give the lowest possible gravitational potential energy of the system. So what I'm going to do now is to shake this bottle up, mix the two liquids, and ask you to predict what's going to happen when I mix these up. You can pause, you can think, but let me go ahead with the mixing process. White beads have accumulated on the top, the blue on the very bottom. And now, as you can see, they're slowly moving together. And the question is why? A really cool demo, I like it. What's happening here? When I mixed the two liquids, they became a new liquid whose density is halfway between the two original densities. And that density of that new mixed liquid happened to be right between the density of the white beads and the density of the blue beads. So we saw the liquid accumulate in the center of the bottle, the white beads on the top, the blue beads on the bottom. And then as the liquid said, hey, I don't want to be mixed. I want this lighter liquid, lower density liquid to be on the top and the higher density to be on the bottom, as they then separated, then the whole system achieved its original configuration.